Do you need a better way to share forms, information, and resources with your patients? Well, let me show you how with no-code apps from JotForm Enterprise. Hey, JotFormers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you would like to host forms, share booking information, links to resources, and more, you can absolutely do that with no-code apps within JotForm Enterprise. So as you can see, I'm currently in my Healthcare Heroes team workspace. And as of right now, under type, I only have my apps chosen. Now, if you've never created an app before and you want to create a brand new one, in the top left-hand corner, we can choose to create. Right over here, we can choose app, and you can see that we can either start from scratch, we can utilize a template, or we can build a store. But for this example, I'm gonna go ahead and show you one that is already built. Let's go ahead and head back, and let's choose our Healthcare Heroes patient portal. I'm going to edit. And using the menu on the left-hand side where it says add element, you can add pretty much anything you'd like into your app. From here, you can see we have forms, you can add in a signed document, you can even add in videos, images, maybe a map to your location, links to in-work providers, whatever you need. Now on the right-hand side of the screen, we have the app designer. This section completely empowers you to create your app or design your app to fit you and your brand. You can change the overall color scheme. You can even add images to the background. You can even change the font family as well. Now up in the top right hand corner, we can turn on the live preview and we can see what our app is going to look like on different devices. So here you can see it's going to be on a phone. We can even choose to see what it's going to look like on a desktop. Perfect. You can see here we have three forms. We also have our location. We have a button to contact our offices. We also have a video, and then we have the ability for our users to follow us on social media. So let's go ahead and go back to our app builder and let's jump over to settings. On the left-hand side, you can customize the app name and the app icon, so how it's going to look on your users' phones. You can even change the splash screen, and you can also send push notifications to your users. Now to share your app, and I head up to the publish button. Right over here, we can copy this link and send it through the appropriate channels. We can invite by email, or we can even publish on social media. Now, as a JotForm Enterprise user, you have unlimited apps, which means that you can create as many apps as you want. So right up here under settings, we can change the access settings. You can see we have private access, public access, and company access. So maybe private access can be just for your patients. Public access can be your public facing app, and company access can be available only to those who work in your company. So apps make it easy for your patients to get the information they need when they need it and prepare for their appointments when it's convenient for them. Stay tuned to our next video that touches on HIPAA and security features.